This is Adam from 911 Reviews, and we've got this tiny little powerful projector. It comes to us from Vanko, V-A-N-K-Y-O. Super powerful, super awesome projector. Throughout the video, I'll try to show you some actual use of the projector on the wall in the studio, above the studio, as well as some up-close images of all the different connections, ports, speakers, all that sort of thing. So you're gonna wanna check that out. So stick around for that. I've got my new 911.com, 911reviews.com jersey on. I'll put a link to this in the description below. But most importantly, the Vanko projector is pretty awesome. And the fact that they make these so powerful at this size, it's pretty phenomenal. So it does come with a quick start guide, so you can set it up really easily. And the quick start guide, if I can get it open, basically just says connect the power, press the power button, adjust your focus wheel and your keystone, and you're pretty much good to go. Now, normally when I test these, and with this one, I just tested it through my Roku device. It's really easy nowadays with the HDMI ports and the USB to power just about anything and connect it straight up to your internet or cable device. If you have cable, HDMI pretty much connects everything, as well as it'll easily work with your laptop. It'll work with your Apple TV. It'll work with your Amazon Fire Stick, or in my case, I oftentimes use Roku. I have them all, but I just kind of like that. One thing I will note is it has a very nice big glass lens. I did put my thumb a little bit on there while I was looking at it. So be careful with your glass lenses, because this is the heart and soul of your beautiful, good screen. You focus it just with the focus wheel, and the remote control that it comes with lets you adjust keystone very easily, which is this. And you know, depending on how you set it up, you can set it up straight on your ceiling. You can flip it back and forth. There's a lot of reasons you may bounce it off a mirror or bounce it off a wall, whatever it may be. Easy support, you just press a button to adjust whether it's inverted, upside down, whatever. I had set up my previous Vanko projector up. You know, if you've watched my videos, you've seen that I've got a sweet jacuzzi, hot tub, spool, swim spa, I guess technically, out back. Well, I had it projecting on the ceiling above that, so I could watch sports and things and just kick back and have a drink in the swim spa. So anyway, folks, nice thing about it does have all your controls and things above the projector, so you can basically go through your menus, anything you need to do, power on and off, select your basic menu options just by pressing the projector. You don't have to find the remote. It also has a very nice speaker setup. I believe these are the speakers. Whatever it is, it sounds good. And that's something that's important, that they're starting to make speakers that are powerful, even though they're small, because older, smaller projectors, not only do they not have a good screen quality, but they had bad sound. This one actually has very good sound. So you just plug in the power here. You've got your VGA, you've got your TV, USB, and you can even put an SD card in there. So if you want to just play straight out of the SD card, you can do that with supported formats. This is a pretty powerful little projector. Now, it does come in a nice carrying case. You could put this on the plane and put it in your backpack or carry-on and have a projector at your meeting, which if you're a business guy, that works out very well. Now, I try to keep the remotes in their original packaging, but look at that. Nice, straightforward remote. This isn't one of those cheap generic ones. It has volume up and down. Fast forward, rewind, pause, play, source, info, the arrows and all your numbers, channel up and down. So it works very well as a good remote there. It does come with the HDMI cable and all your VGA cabling, so you don't have to worry about that. And yeah, just overall a very nice projector. And I apologize, the keystone is right there. I believe I said earlier that it was on the remote, but keystone, which controls this, is just right here. So anyway, folks, really smooth, nice rubber boots on here to protect scratching. I've got some antique wood furniture, and I don't like electronics that have kind of rougher bottoms. You don't want a rough bottom, you want a nice soft bottom. So soft bottom here. It does have the warranty information. This was made in 6 of 2020, so just made a month and a half ago probably. And yeah, passed all their QA QC. There's a couple stickers on it for that. And also, it's a very nice glossy finish. Vanko is, in my opinion, you've seen me, I've reviewed tons of projectors, and Vanko, right there, definitely has one of the higher quality projectors around. So, let's see if we can get a thumbnail. My buddy Jordy Scrubbings always teases me because everything I review, it's either in right hand or left hand. And I don't know why he finds that hilarious, but I only got two hands, Jordy. I only got two hands. So anyway, folks, make sure to pick one of these up. They're pretty awesome, easy carrying, travel bag, easy setup. Just drop the instructions on the floor, but that's okay because you really, they're so intuitive nowadays. That's the thing. I think back in the day when people got these projectors, they were hard to set up, but now they're so easy to set up, you really don't even need the quick install guide. Anyone can have a projector, you can mount them from the ceiling. That's also why you might want to flip the screen, anything like that. You have it mounted from the ceiling, you have it mounted from the floor, you might have it upside down the ceiling, that sort of thing. Really easy to set up, easy to use. I absolutely recommend Vanko. Probably my favorite projector company out there. Their screen quality, their images are second to none. Anyway, folks, make sure to click like and subscribe. Hope you like the New Jersey, not the state, the Jersey. And thanks for watching. If you have comments, go ahead and ask them below. Adios, amigos.
And don't forget to check out our favorite product review and tech gadget page, 911reviews.com. 911 is a fun, energetic, and entertaining YouTube page for your favorite phones, outdoor gear, and pretty much anything in your Amazon shopping cart. If you love pop culture, entertainment, and a little bit of science, then check out the link in the description below.